Hello friends, welcome to Padu's Kitchen. In today's video, we are going to see how to use soap nuts for laundry, dishwashing and as a multi-purpose cleaner. Most of the cleaning products we use has chemicals in it which are harmful for us and also for the environment. Soap nut is a natural alternative which is harmless, toxic free, eco-friendly and also economical. These soap nuts are called Rita in Hindi, Bundi Kotta in Tamil. Let's first start with how to make basic soap nut liquid. I am adding 1 cup or around 20 to 25 soap nuts, 2.5 cups of water. We will boil this. This has started boiling. I am turning off the heat. Let this soak overnight. This has been soaking overnight. Now we will cook this. It has started boiling. Use a big vessel so that it does not overflow. Let this simmer for 30 to 40 minutes. This is simmering for 40 minutes. I am turning off the heat. Let this cool completely. This has cooled completely. Now remove the seeds from the soap nuts, squash it with your hands. I have removed the seeds, discard this. See how much lather? We will filter this. Don't throw this. Put the used soap nuts in a Ziploc bag. Store it in the freezer. It will not occupy space. You can reuse it until it disintegrates fully. Then you can compost it. This is basic soap nut liquid. This liquid has to be refrigerated. You can use this liquid for washing clothes, washing dishes, as a multi-purpose cleaner. This has no chemicals and is 100% safe. So you can use for washing baby clothes, diapers, you can wash your silk sarees and good dresses. Now I will show you how I wash bedspreads, my everyday clothes in the washing machine using soap nuts. Take 10 to 15 soap nuts. Take an old socks. Put the soap nuts in it with the seeds. Knot it so that it does not come out. Just put this in the washing machine along with your clothes. You can also soak this in hot water overnight and use it along with the water in the washing machine. You can use this in both front loading and top loading washing machines. I am washing my clothes for the past 6 years with soap nuts. I was very much allergic to chemicals and perfumes and laundry detergents. So I started using soap nuts. You can use this socks for many washes until the soap nuts totally disintegrate. Then you can discard that, add another 15 soap nuts and start using it again. Now let's see how to use soap nuts with bioenzymes. I am adding 1 cup of soap nuts. You can use it with or without the seeds. Add 2 cups of water. This is bioenzymes. You can check my video on how to make citrus bioenzymes. Link is in the description box or check the I letter on the top right corner. I am adding 2 cups of citrus bioenzymes. Let this sit for a week or 10 days. See to it that the soap nuts are fully soaked in the liquid. Mix it once in 3 days. We will check this after a week. Now 1 week is over. The soap nuts are soaking in bioenzymes for a week. Now we will strain this. You can reuse this soap nut 3 to 4 times or until they disintegrate. You can use this for the next batch. So use this liquid for dishwashing, as a laundry soap, as a multipurpose cleaner to clean toilets, bathrooms, etc. This liquid need not be refrigerated. Store it in any bottle at room temperature. The bioenzymes will act as a preservative, so the liquid will not get spoiled. You can reuse the soap nuts and make another batch in the same manner. If you want it more concentrated, add just 1 cup of water and 2 cups of enzymes. My next batch is getting ready. Now I am going to wash vessels using the soap nut bioenzyme solution. It will not foam like commercial detergents but will clean effectively. It's very safe and gentle on your hands. Another thing is, you might need to use more liquid than the normal gel available in the market. Another good thing is, you need very less water to clean. You don't have to wash 2 to 3 times to remove the soapy solution as in the case of commercial soaps. You can be 100% sure that there will be no chemical deposits on your vessels. It is not only good for us but also for the environment, as it will not pollute the water bodies. Hope you found this video useful. Do share it with your family and friends. Let us make this earth a better place to live. Thank you for watching. So my next batch of dishwashing soap is getting ready. I have put soap nuts in bioenzymes. Do not forget to subscribe to Padhu's Kitchen. Also click the bell icon so that you will get notified every time I post a video. Do share this video with your family and friends. Thank you.